Let's talk about some of the most powerful features in the K.2 series. The K.2 loudspeakers have three separate inputs. Input A can be a mic or line level. Input B can be either a line level input or set to high impedance, making it suitable for musical instruments that have passive magnetic or piezo pickups. That's right, the K.2 series loudspeakers can be used as guitar or bass combo amp. Input C is a stereo input with a 3.5mm stereo jack suitable for playback from portable digital audio devices such as phones, MP3 players, etc. All K.2 loudspeakers also include powerful DSP capabilities, a crossover to optimize your top boxes when paired with an active subwoofer, a 100 milliseconds architectural delay. This is super useful and convenient when setting up a distributed sound system with delayed sources. The loudspeakers on the sides and rear of the room can be adjusted individually using the onboard delay, so they are time aligned with the main PA. A 4-band parametric equalizer so you can optimize the loudspeaker for any acoustic situation. And finally, the ability to save user scenes so you can store all the DSP parameters you've chosen and recall them instantly.